how much damage differences between her signature Lightcone versus her Tastor Lightcone. Let's find out. The damage differences for the maximum stacks for the Hearthstone Lightcone is not that bad, even though you need to do a lot of work to reach the 4 stacks and break. Her signature in the other hand, you can just proc its passive every single time you use skill. Overall, the free Lightcone is a good replacement if you are not going for her signature Lightcone.